Hello everybody and welcome to episode 7 of Persona 5. We're just gonna load up our game over here. We ended the last episode after getting Anne to join our team and taking Morgana home with us. And our uncle seems to really like Morgana. Let's talk to Morgana and see what she's got to say. Hello Morgana, what's up? I'm all for teaching you how to make infiltration tools, but you really need to clean your room first. Okay, she needs infiltration tools. Clean this one first. It's so untidy, books are even sticking out of the shelves. Ah jeez, it's not easy to relax in this room. Can I clean? How do you let me clean then? That desk looks like it could be pretty useful, but you can just clean it later. For now, let's call it a day and get some sleep. Okay, sleepy time.
Well then.
Tomorrow's going to be a busy day. Keep it together, alright? Sleep. Don't sleep. Sleep. We always sleep, guys. Oh, we're going to sleep somewhere. I feel a strange weight pressing down on my body. Is this the stress of Komoshita's threat weighing on me? No, dude. That's a cat, dude. If you ever owned a cat, you know what's up. You know what's up. You got a cat, that cat's sleeping on you whether you like it or not. Saturday, 16th of April. We are slowly making progress in this game. Very slowly, that's the problem.
Ooh.
Meow! Even if it's a crowd, looks like you can still grab a seat if you're lucky enough. While we're riding the train, we've got some downtime. I wonder if we could put it to good use. This music is so nice. It's like a smooth jazz almost. What's wrong? You don't look so good. I haven't been feeling well lately. My head's all foggy and I have no energy. I've tried every drug at the pharmacy, but nothing works. Do I have some new virus?
That's cool.
Is this that onset of psychotic breakdown? What should I do? Am I going to die? Calm down. Let's go to the clinic. Come on. I'm sure the doctor can prescribe something that'll fix you right up. Doctors have the best medicine. Well, hey, wasn't that one customer back at the Blanca doctor? So what? Do you have a cold? She was wearing punk clothes.
No!
Yeah, that's not what I was important here. Though she did have an interesting fashion sense. Anyway, it might be nice to have some strong medicine to use in the palace. Oh, yeah, sure. Hey, doctor. That's not my first time meeting you and all, but you know, I'm going to go to some kind of sketchy-ass palace where I'm probably going to be fighting death. Excuse me about that. Probably going to be fighting death, but I'd just like to know if you have any medicine for me. Hey, we're meeting up at this hideout after school, right? Don't text now, we're in class. Whoa, you mean you're actually listening to all this crap? Yeah, but none of it's really sticking to that. I know, right? Anyways, hideouts off the school. Where exactly is this hideout? The school roof. Wait, we can still go up there? Yeah, I'll let you in. Well, I'll be waiting. Just come on up once school's over. Gotcha. I'm gonna fine you if you're late. Don't fine me, motherfucker. Hey, RPG! You, pay attention. Is that how you listen when someone's talking to you? I feel a murderous intent. Okay. Oh. Oh, that looked like it hurt. Snicker, he hit him right on in the forehead. That's what you get for daydreaming. Kids these days have no respect for the elders. Good grief. Looks like you need more proficiency to completely dodge that. Ooh. Introducing the stat section of the game. What was it in the previous game? It was diligence, courage, knowledge.
Yo, I've been waiting.
Diligence, courage, knowledge, expression, I think. What was the last one? Can't remember the last one. Guess it wasn't important. Looks like we're all here. Okay, let's get going. Hold on, it's not too early for us to head to the palace. But why? Don't we just gotta steal the treasure thing?
Now.
Don't underestimate the dangers of that place. We need to prepare. Ain't that persona shit we got enough to deal with it? That's exactly what I mean when I say you don't underestimate it. You'll die if you mess up in there. So again, we need to prepare before we head in. But how exactly are we supposed to do that? I'm glad you asked, Lady Anne. Lady Anne. First, we'll need to find better equipment for all of you.
Hey.
You're talking about weapons? I know a kick-ass place.
Okay.
In that case, you can handle that side of things. The only other thing that would be stocking up on medicine. Fatigue is unavoidable in a palace. And where can we get medicine? Don't worry, I know just the place. I hope you look forward to it, Lady Anne. Now then, Jay and I have some business in Yogan, so let's head off for today. I don't have any. Where are you going? What's this?
Let's go.
Just come with me. I won't be able to get close enough by myself. Okay. I got you. We got to do some kind of sneaky stuff.
I've got a good idea.
Hey, remember that customer you met LeBlanc yesterday? The doctor who prescribed medication after a quick examination? She was sitting at that booth. Yeah, I remember. I just realized something. If she's the kind of doctor who gets sketchy rumors like that, maybe she'll help us up. She's somewhere in the neighborhood, right? Take me to her. Okay. Steal Kamishita's heart, visit the suspicious clinic. Oh, nice. That makes me feel super safe, guys. Suspicious clinic. Oh, yeah, what's up, old man? Did you want to listen in? A postcard was sent in asking us, what's the cause of all these accidents? Some people are saying it has to be some kind of curse. I get the heebie-jeebies thinking about it. Hogwash, that all happened because those who didn't take good enough care of themselves. Yeah, old man, you got it. That old man knows what's up. Wait. Ice float. We are looking for the clinic, boys. That's LeBlanc. That's old man. Clinic. Oh, that's the second-hand shop. It's a tobacco stand. Yeah, like in some animes that are more adultly themed, I've noticed there's like a big emphasis on cigarettes. Like, seems that like the more adulty section of Japan smokes quite a lot, which I find very interesting. Because Japanese food is reasonably healthy, actually. It's done here. Oh shit. Bathhouse. A bathhouse. Oh, that's interesting. Can we go down here? Yogan Station. Where are you going? I told you it's in the neighborhood somewhere. Okay, my bad. Okay, so we got run this way. We've got the bathhouse down there. Wait, the bathhouse is down. Dining bar. That's not even on the map. Okay, cool. And this is the LeBlanc coffee place. Around here is the bathhouse. What is... Oh, the dryer. Oh, sweet. Why would I... I guess you want to wash your clothes, you got. Okay, let's look. Oh, there's a hot thing right there. Oh my god, there's a hot thing right there. There's a hot thing right there. Clinic. Oh yeah.
Okay.
This is a clinic that the chief mentioned. Now, how can we get them to give us some medicine? We will make something up. We need to be honest. Maybe we should leave. We need to be honest. We'll make something up. Well, I guess that's the only choice we have now. We'll just have to go for it. All right, let's step inside. Dude, just be honest, man. Find honesty. Honesty is the best policy, as they say. What? I don't know. That's it. Language doctor. Is this your first visit? I feel like I've seen you somewhere before. At LeBlanc. Well, whatever. So what are you here for today? My body feels lethargic. I'm having nightmares. I have a chronic disease. I'm not going to go with the chronic disease, but I'm having nightmares. Fine.
Please head to the exam room.
The chick is, she's pretty sexy in her own way. A little bit of punk sexiness, you know? Oh, yeah. Oh, what's she wearing? I don't think that's appropriate wear for a doctor. I'm just saying. In a case like yours, it's usually just due to stress. I'm going to prescribe you some pain relievers, okay? Sure. That was it. Actually, I still need to restock those. See, I like the little bags on her eyes. Like, not too much, but not too little either. So let's go with sleeping pills instead. Sleep is the best medicine anyway. Which type of pill do you want? A sweet tasting one or a bitter one? I want painkillers. Is that right? And I bet you think you should have a year-long supply of them too.
What does this mean?
You're not sick at all, are you? I'm not as dumb as I look, you know. I'm guessing you're here because you heard the rumors about me, huh? That's right, I am really sick. Oh, the rumors true. I love the choice in this game. Who's to say? But as a result, all I get are patients with ulterior motives now.
Really?
I guess high school kids have it tough nowadays too, huh? Well, fine, I'll prescribe you some medication. Oh, I love this fucking lady so much. But only medication that will help you recover your health. I guess it's fine. You seem pretty earnest and you don't look like you'll be in trouble. This is my private practice. All the medicine I dispense is original. I have a license to make my own formulas. You've likely seen them being sold at various hospitals. It's your responsibility to take care of yourself, so if that's okay with you, stop by anytime. You're a bad doctor. Oh man, I wish I could have said that. Great, it's nice that you're so quick on the uptake. Saves me the hassle. You're a pretty weird kid, you know? I wonder what you're going to use the medicine for. Healing after fighting in a palace of death.
That's fine, I guess.
That's fine, I guess. What kind of doctor is this? Well, as long as you don't cause me any trouble, it's not my problem. I dig this doctor. She's fucking awesome. This is all I've got right now.
Okay. Which one?
Ooh. Hello. Can you do that leg crossing thing again? Because that was mixy as hell. Okay, so we got recover 50 mg. Fast restoring formula, restoring 50 milligrams. Oh, that's pretty sweet. I like that. That's done pretty well. 100 medicinal ointment that cures burn-free shock for one. And I got burnt that one time, but I don't think that's anything to worry about. Relax gel, topical balm. Topical? I don't have topical as a word. I guess it is. Topical balm for rage, despair, brainwash, fear, confuse. Brainwash? Oh shit. Alert capsule. Capsule that cures dizzy, forget, sleep, hunger for one ally. Revivadrin. Oh man, some of these words are going to kill me. Revives one ally with 50% HP and can only be used in safe places to restore 50% HP to allies. Oh, that sounds good. I guess I'll start off with like
that one?
Four of these.
Here you go.
And then I'll get like one of these.
Should be.
That'll be all for now.
Take care.
Take care. Takemi. Takami. Takake. Takemi. Interesting. That guy looks sketchy as F. Can I? What's the reason for your visit? Do you have a cold, stomachache, athlete's foot? Whatever it is, you'll need to take a number. Enough of this. You're the only one who could have developed that type of medicine. I'm afraid I have no idea what you're talking about. Don't play dumb with me. Rumor has it it's a drug so potent it can give a person unlimited power. Really? That's news to me. Developing experimental drugs, medicine, herbal remedies violates all health regulations. Are you attempting to create a super stimulant? A drug like that will only become a social issue. You're really persistent. Oh wait, nice doctor. You're really persistent, you know that? I'm just a quack. Just a quack. The police may not be taking action, but I imagine the media will soon pick up on it. You intend to ruin my reputation again, huh? You're a disgrace to the medical community. What's with that look? That was your mistake, was it not? I won't be responsible for your criminal actions. Dispose of that medicine immediately and resign. The name Tai Takemi will never. Hey, is someone there? Ooh, this is interesting. She's got a backstory. I wonder if she's a social link. I hope she is.
Man.
Jeez, they almost caught us. Sounded like they were talking about something dangerous. Could that woman be hiding some extra strong medicine? We should use that.
Yes.
I agree. If it's that strong, it might come in handy at the palace. Morgana and me are on the same wavelength, man. Alright, let's come back when the man isn't here. We should involve people who have nothing to do with this. Keep the phantom thieves a secret, okay?
Okay.
Anyway, great work. That went really well. Morgana, you're the best part of this game so far. Skull sent a message saying, you know there's a shop in Shibuya that sells model guns? I'll be glad to take you there if you want. Can't you do it alone? Sounds good. Sweet. Well, let's figure out where to meet. You at least know how to get to Shibuya Station, yeah? Hey, I can't make it. Can I just trust you guys to check the place out for me? You can't come? Not tomorrow. I made plans to go see Shiho in the hospital. Ah, gotcha. Don't worry, we got this. Well, see you in Shibuya, Jay. I'll be in front of the station.
I see.
We might be able to get our hands on some decent stuff if the store really has model guns. Well, we can leave that for tomorrow. Let's go home. It's interesting, like, the whole model gun concept. Well, I guess they couldn't use, like, okay, real guns because that would be, like, I don't know, like GTA type style issues. It's going smoothly so far. Once we prepare, let's take on the palace. That's where the real fun starts. Got it? Yeah, what's up? Shibuya. Of course I've heard of it before. I just can't remember a time that I've been there. Okay. Can we clean now?
Cool.
That desk looks like it could be pretty useful. But you can just clean it later. For now, let's call it a day and get some sleep. Man, this game's not letting me do anything.
Hey!
Aren't you going to shiver tomorrow? Let's just call it a day and get some sleep. Okay, I get it. I'll sleep.
Okay.
You meet up with Yuji tomorrow, so don't oversleep. I'm not gonna oversleep, you don't have to worry about that. I'm good. Well, that was one of the quicker days we've had in the game so far. Everything else has been pretty tutorialized and been keeping us pretty busy trying to figure out what's going on with the story.
What's up?
Looks like you made it. Oh, it's Sunday. Sweet.
Let's go.
Okay, let's get going. The shop is over there. I like how I have a bag with a cat. It's not weird at all, game. Oh, shit. What's this? What is this? Oh. Examine. There's nothing that I need to do up here. Okay, I got you. Where's the... Oh, he's over there.
Please, consider what I have to say.
Speak to your man. This guy's a social link. Everyone, wake up. This country is twisted. This politician's actually saying some decent things, but not many people are stopping to listen.
Hey.
People give speeches all the time, plus politics are pretty boring anyways. We're almost there. Just don't get lost in the crowd. I'm gonna get lost in the crowd. How do you get lost in a crowd? I've never got lost in a crowd in my whole life. Oh, Central Street. Okay, here we go. Dun, dun, dun.
Let's go.
Follow me. The shop can be pretty confusing to find sometimes.
Hello.
Hello, gangster. Hey, you a student? Looking for a part-time job? It's easy money. I can make a recommendation just for you. Hey, you'll lose track of Yuji if you waste time with this guy. Don't you want some pocket change? I can help you out. What kind of work is it? Look, it's easy and it'll net you tons of cash. Just follow me and we'll get you sorted out. Hey, we don't have time for this guy. We're supposed to be getting weapons today, remember? Let's just go after Ryuji. Okay. That guy's obviously a fucking criminal, but I'm fine with that. Yep. This is it. Pretty legit, though. Oh, yeah. Now that we're here, you know anything about military stuff? I guess worst comes to worst, we can just ask the shopkeep what they recommend. Come on, let's go. Well, I'm not going to do that. Oh, shit. This guy's jacked. Holy crap. Talk to Ryuji. All the stuff in here looks so real. I don't know what I like best. Maybe we should try asking the guy behind the counter. And man, who'd have thunk model guns would shoot real bullets in their palace? Surly manager. I don't even know what the word surly means. Oh, that guy looks scary as hell. Is that Junpei? Nah, it's not Junpei. Might be Junpei. Junpei didn't have gray eyes. Did he have grey eyes? I don't know. You know what you want yet? You looking for recommendations? I don't know, just buy whatever looks interesting to you. Some customer service. Fine, what do you want? An automatic or revolver? Automatic? Dude, why are you talking about cars now? Listen, this here's an enthusiast shop. My regulars would be mad if I let a casual like you hang around.
What?
I'm not a freaking casual. I bought shit from here last week. Huh. Can't remember you. You bastard. And you looking for something? Fancy model gun, something that looks real. Oh, you guys planning a nice big bank robbery or something? Yeah, something like that.
Whoa,
that ain't it. We just like how they look is all. Anyways, you should have said before you're too enthusiast. I'm always up for helping fresh faces. Some precautions first though. Don't go around pointing them at other people. Keep it in a bag or something if you're outside. Oh, and don't let the fuzz catch wind of you having them. I don't need them coming on here. We'll be careful, promise. We know that stuff already. We hate the cops. If I say that, I'm definitely going to sound like a criminal. No, I just want a gun that looks real, you know, and yeah, I really hate the cops. Not going to do anything illegal or criminal-like, but yeah. That right.
Look.
Now, if you look close, you'll be able to tell their models. Real guns feel different. Maybe someday I'll show you the real good stuff, though, if you got the guts for it, of course. Guts is one of our stats then. But for now, you got the beginning selection. Just sit tight, I'll bring them out. We did it, dude. Yeah. We totally gotta go for some fancy shit, right? I want him to shine.
Yeah.
Oh, and here's the cash for mine. Pick me out something good. Dude. Whoa, 5k yen. Nice. Nice. I just spent all my money at the doctor. Fuck. Oh, this game's music. So good. Buy. 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 So. Buy melee weapon. Buy range weapon. Buy protector. Buy accessory. Oh, that's going to add a whole new... It's going to add a whole new, like, point to the game. Okay. I'm going to go with range weapon first. Sounds for myself. Good. Oh, I'm the Joker. That's Skull, that's Mona, and does not have a side name. That is so cool. Oh, I'm the Fool. Nice. He Skull's the Chariot, Morgana's the Magician, and we do not have it. I'm gonna go with me first.
Right, which one?
The Takachev is what we have. A model gun typically seen in Mafia films. Nice. And the Governance. Model gun of a basic high caliber handgun. Goes up to 76 from, so it goes up at 10. And ooh, his accuracy goes up so much though. Okay, let's see what Ryuichi's got. Model gun based on the short-barreled shotgun. A Granella M3. Model gun based on an oversized shotgun. Oh, shit, son. Oh, that damage up, though. Holy, oh, but the rounds go down. Oh, so the rounds is something to look at, too. I didn't even see that. Oh, wow. Morgana. Slingshot. A sturdy slingshot. Nice. And then slingbow. A slingshot bolt to fling flaming arrows. See, now my question is, those flaming arrows, are they going to be fire damage? So if I fight a fire monster, the monster's going to get healed? Or is it going to be just like weapon damage, right, and not magic damage? Sturlich, which is a model gun based on the British made model. Ooh, and the Tommy gun, oh baby. Model gun of a submachine gun seen in Mafia movies. You know I gotta go for the Tommy gun. Let's look what our melee weapons look like first. Jay. Kukri. Isn't that like one of those things that are like in the Naruto? Anyway, Blitz Dagger, Freeze, ooh. Low chance of Freeze, a dagger with a pale blue blade, ooh. And then Curve, Nepalese, I think it's Nepalese. Knife, also used as a tool, interesting.
All right, which one?
Mace, a replica model of the medieval club, and a Hull Slugger, a baseball bat with nails hammered into it. Oh baby, you know I'm going for the Barbie.
That's good.
Bandit sword, a sword favored by outlaws and brigands, and then Falchion, a sword with a curved blade, and then Anne gets the Heat Whip, which is a low chance of burn, and it's a fire red whip, and then the Fondu Kusari, which is a chain weighted on one end. Oh shit!
That's
oh, good. You know I've gotta go.
All right, which one?
For my boy, that's the fucking Barbie boys.
Break it, okay?
Equip it. Yeah. Oh, I have absolutely zero money left. But that's so fine. And then we go to Protector.
Okay. Jay.
Oh shit, there's like a padded shirt, shoulder pads, Lynx camo vest, burn tech.
Alright, which one?
Oops.
Sounds good.
Ryuichi seems to be the same.
Morgana. Right,
silk scarf and cat sweater. Oh, I want the cat sweater so much. I want it so much. And then Anne has magic camisole, battle camisole, Lynx camo vest, and padded shirt. I guess, like, if
all
I can buy one weapon for anybody,
right,
I will.
Which one? Sounds good.
No.
Alright, which
no.
one? Sounds good.
I don't think there's any weapons that were under 1,000.
Okay.
Maybe right, Morgana's slingshot? No.
Sounds good.
Can I sell stuff?
Alright.
Treasures. We have zero treasures. Ooh, okay. Black rock, a stone that can transmute. Well, I'm not saying that. Right. Medicine, recovery, rather than yeah. Well, I actually have nothing. Yeah, that's
good. Come again.
Cool. Go. Ryuichi, we got it. Hey, they got all sorts of shit here, don't they? Dude, I bought your Barbie and I got nothing because of it. You going home already? Anyway, I have to do the choosing from now. Anyway, I have you do the choosing from now on. Get me the strongest looking one. Dude, I got you the strongest one. I got you, bro. I got you. Ooh.
You hear?
Boss, did you hear? Apparently that subway driver from the accident was acting really odd during his testimony hearing. You're talking about that psychotic whatever thing people are going on about? Yeah, I heard it completely alters your personality. The news is saying that driver couldn't even speak when they tried asking him questions. There's no way a preposterous story like that could hold true. Oh, and sorry, but we're closing soon. How rude. This must be why you don't get many customers. Well, Sergio isn't, he's not a very nice guy, I must say. Your coffee's actually not half bad. The beans must be laminating the sorry state of the store. Thanks for stopping in. Please come again. I need to see this. I only say this out of politeness, but thanks for the coffee. Yo, Soji, you're not the most nicest. Jeez. Sheesh, what a pain. Oh, what do you want? If you're bored, go wash some dishes or something. How's business? You treat friends like that? Just how you're so open. Shut it. It's all good as long as the shop doesn't fail. I'm not gonna go wearing a fake smile. Is that a motto of yours? But what if it does fail? No, it's nothing like that. As long as I'm here, the world leaves me be. No annoyances or troublesome people to deal with. It's like my own personal hideaway. It'd be kind of screwed if I lost it, but I guess you could be too. So you better at least try and be useful around here. Anyway, I'm leaving now. Don't cause any trouble. Don't worry, Sergio. I got you, bruh. I got you. I know what your plan is, Sergio. You just want the ladies. It's the only reason you're even in this business. You know the ladies love a barista. So I went to see Shiri in the hospital. How was she? Her condition is stable. They don't know when she'll gain consciousness now. That's scary. I'm sure she'll be okay. Yeah. She'll get better, I know it. I just need to believe in her. But I'll never forgive Komoshita. He's going to pay for what he did, no matter what. Yeah. Okay. We're just about ready to go to the palace. We just need time to assemble some infiltration tools. Clean up that desk back there so we can use it. Okay, Morgana, you're a very demonic person. That desk, hurry up and clean it. Let's clean this up. Great, now you can make things whenever you want. Now you can create infiltration tools at this work desk.
Well then.
I'll provide the materials this time. Try making a lockpick. Ooh. Making infiltration tools. With necessary materials, you can make infiltration tools. These can be beneficial when exploring palaces, so be sure to try them out. Materials can be collected from defeating shadows in palaces and from shops in town. Try visiting the different shops to see what items are in stock. I guess that's where the junk shop's gonna come in handy, eh? Making tools will cause time to pass, but will improve your proficiency. Ooh. As your proficiency grows, the amount of infiltration tools you can make at a time will increase. Try raising your proficiency to become more efficient. Don't think too hard about it, you'll get the hang of it. Stealthanol. Info. A geodrit that erases your presence, lowering a palace security level. Ooh, we'll make a lockpick.
Now then.
Everyone starts off a little clumsy. Don't be sad if it doesn't go well at first, okay? Make it. Clank, clank. Not bad. Don't boss your stuff there, Morgan. Did you finish? Got lockpick times 2. Oh, nice.
Hey.
Great, we should be able to use this.
Yeah.
Nice. My proficiency went up. Point up. All right. Today's proficiency has improved. Nice.
Okay.
We should be ready now. We're heading to the palace tomorrow, so let's get some sleep. Oh yeah, palace time, boys. It's what we've been waiting for. All we've ever wanted.
Hey.
Good morning. Come on, hurry up and get to class. Good morning. That admiral behavior won't do you any good once you're expelled. Yeah, I'm not getting expelled, mother effer. I'm taking you down, you sick perverted man. So I saw Komoshita at the school gate this morning. He was just standing there looking at me with this shit-eating grin on his face. That's annoying. He was probably mocking you. Honestly, seeing that got me even more fired up about this. Yeah, I'm worried about Shiho, but I want to concentrate on our Operation 2. And I won't let myself get exhausted like last time. The board meeting's May 2nd, right? We just gotta take care of him before then. I'm ready for this. Same goes for me. Me too. I'll do my best. No going in without me, okay? Yeah, you better let us know if you're going into the palace. How do I let you know I'm going to the palace? That's the question. That was the easiest school of my life.
Okay.
It's finally time to set the plan in motion. I bet the others are ready to go and waiting on the signal. Well, I'll leave the planning to you. Now you can spend your time freely after school. Try to steal your target's heart by the deadline. Okay. Oh shit. What? The palace infiltration deadline. if you cannot execute the plan by the deadline, then it's game over. Keep vigilant and be aware of the time remaining. Palaces contain many strong enemies. Consult with your allies and make use of the various facilities in the city to ensure a successful infiltration. Okay, let's take Kamishita's Twisted Heart. Oh yeah, activity log. By connecting online, you can check what actions other players choose to take at the same time on the same day. Press the touchpad to see the activity log of other players. The feature will not affect the gameplay or story. To turn this feature off, open the main menu by pressing triangle, then selecting system, and then entering config. I'm gonna do that immediately. I don't know where config is, system. Config. I like that, that's super cool. No animation, custom persona memory, camera function is off. My name performance is really off, so sweet. I am. Whoa. Palace? What are we doing about the palace? Ain't we meeting up? If you don't know what to do, let's just go. Well, what do you want to do? Should we meet up at the highlights and head into the palace? Meet up. Yeah. Let's go to the palace. Oh yeah, let's meet up at the hideout then. Let's give him hell. Palace time! Very excited.
Hey!
Hope you all understand that our time limit is May 2nd. I don't need till May 2nd, I'm gonna do it today. We'll basically just have to go to the castle and steal the treasure from Kamishita, right? But wait, what even is the treasure? I wanna know that before we do anything.
Listen up!
A treasure is the physical form of the palace ruler's distorted desires. Okay. In other words, it's the core of the palace. Once we steal it, then the palace will crumble, I think. I like the I think part. Having said all that, even I don't know what Kamishita's treasure is going to be. And where can we find it? There's no way of knowing that until we go in and find it. But if I had to guess, I would say he has it locked up somewhere in the depths of the palace. I think I got it now. We just gotta find the treasure, yeah? Pretty much. There's just a lot we won't know until we go in. In any case, our objective is to find the treasure location somewhere in the palace. Make sure we go about this with time to spare so we can avoid any unforeseen circumstances. Ooh, I wonder if that's going to be something cool, like if you get to like the day before the day or 2 days before the day, then some unforeseen circumstance happens and then BAM! Game over. I expect great things from you guys. That will be interesting. I would really like that. You can now discuss your current operation at the hideout. Before infiltrating your palace, check your progress with the hold meeting option. Listen to your friends' opinions and decide the best course of action. Select infiltrate palace will take you to the palace. You cannot purchase items while in the palace, so be sure you're well prepared. It will be nighttime when you return from a palace. If time runs out, it's game over. Keep an eye on the time remaining. Let's just infiltrate palace, guys. We already had a meeting. We good to go. Kick Kamishita's ass. Oh.
But damn.
Yeah, Ryuji, damn, man. I agree, man, 100%.
What's up?
Nothing. I was just thinking we should choose a code name for you, too.
Oh, yeah, Ryuji, that's definitely what you were thinking, isn't it?
I'm Skull, he's Joker, and that's Mona.
Judging by your costume.
I like how it's like, look at her costume.
I mean, she's got that tail and stuff, so... What do you think?
Anything with a cat. Cat girl. Cat girl's fine. I don't want to go sexy cat, I don't want to be rude.
Wait! Is that what you're going to call me from now on? I am so not down with this.
What do you want to be called then?
Oh, okay, I don't get to choose anyway.
Something better than just a little cat.
I called you cat girl, not a little cat. And what's wrong with calling cat?
Panther?
Ooh, smexy.
That sounds pretty cool, doesn't it?
Yeah, I like that. That's sweet.
Huh? Why?
Because it sounds more ferocious.
She's a cougar.
Oh, Morgana, I know what you're thinking right now.
Don't call me that.
Morgana's obviously a younger boy.
More importantly,
I thought it was a female, but I might be wrong. More important,
Kamishita. Oh, right. Let's go.
Yeah. Dude, Skull's like outfit is creeping me out, man. Looks pretty like Mad Maxy.
All right, let's start fresh and get going.
Amen, brother.
It's game time from this point forward.
Amen, Morgana.
I'll teach you guys the basics of infiltrating a palace as we go.
Nice. Ooh. Ooh. Ball of prison time, boys.
My master would like a word with you.
I guess I don't have a choice. Oh, it's Justine. Justine's nice. I don't mind Justine. Justine can come get me any day.
The prisoner has returned.
Caroline is good.
Well done. It seems you have remembered my words. You truly make it worth rehabilitating you. I am not attempting to withhold information from you.
Dude, Eagle, your voice creeps me out, man.
The essence of the rehabilitation that you must complete will be explained in due time. Once you encounter friends who share your aesthetics and discover your place in reality, only then will I explain it all.
Why would you just explain it now?
Such a day should not be far off. This time, I wish to introduce you to the aid we are providing.
Ooh. Aid?
Due to your potential in wielding the power of the wild card, you can handle more than one persona. That power holds infinite possibilities. We will assist you in nurturing that potential.
Why? To that end, I guess it makes sense the main character would always be able to hold more personas. Because, like, if you only had one and like, the other people could, it wouldn't work.
Do not be alarmed. Personas are personalities that exist within you. Thus, you will only be discarding old personalities to have them be reborn as new ones.
Okay. I guess that is the persona compendium type deal. By scoring your old identity, you give way to a new one. Hence, we call the process execution. Okay. Think of it as a fusion of your personas. Now then, let us try an actual persona fusion. Persona fusion. By fusing together multiple personas you have in your possession, you can create a new persona. This can be used to create personas of a higher level than the component personas. However, be aware that the personas you fuse will be lost. To start, select the first persona you wish to fuse. I'll fuse... Mandrake. Now, before you select the second persona, allow me to tell you something greatly important. Do you remember how I mentioned forming bonds with confidence? Personas are the power of the heart. The stronger those bonds, the stronger your personas will be. In other words, the effect of your bonds on execution, or fusion, if you will, are quite substantial. When you fuse a persona that shares its arcana with one of your bonds, it will gain great power. Yep, I know this. Basically, it's the same as like if your higher social link is, the more experience the persona will get when fusing two personas or more into a new persona. So that's the same. This will be a guiding principle for your forays into fusion. Try not to forget it. Moreover, there is one thing I must warn you about. You cannot create a persona that surpasses your current level. Ah, yeah, I remember that. This is because the resulting persona would be too powerful for you to handle effectively. Now then, check the fusion results and choose a persona that suits your stature. Oh, that's out. What about Jack-O-Lantern? Mandrake, Bicorn, Incubus. Incubus is new, but I need to use Pixie. I don't use Pixie. What about using Bicorn? I guess there isn't really any personas I can make because I am so low level. I can make Agathion, which is Chariot, and I have a thing in Chariot. Don't have anything in Devil. But I don't know, I don't want to use Arcane yet. I guess, like, Incubus is the only one we can actually make right now. So I'll make Incubus. This is the form your new persona is expected to take after fusion. When fusing a new persona, you can select skills for it to inherit from the base personas. Skill inheritance. When fusing a new persona, some skills from the component personas may be inherited by the new one. Which skills can be inherited depends on the persona being fused. The more skills the component personas have, the more skills can be inherited. By making one of this, you will be able to grant personas skills they normally could not obtain. But of course, there's no need to think of that now. For the time being, select whichever you want. Okay. Choose
select
the skills you'd like to inherit.
Because
he's got Life Drain and Evil Touch. I wanted ice, preferably, but there is no ice, so... I'm gonna go with... I mean, who am I using? I'm using Pyro... Can I not look? I'm using Pixie, who uses Zeo, and Pyro uses Lightning. So... We want to maybe go... I'm gonna go with Aggie.
Its power will be nothing.
It seems you have not yet formed the confederation for the Dark Volcano. Hence, this persona will not gain any extra powers from fusion. Do you still wish to create it? Yeah, go ahead.
Then let us begin.
Because... I just started the game. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. They're gonna, like, straight up murder my fucking personas. This is horrible. What the hell? Oh, my lord. Okay. I did not see this coming. Persona 4 did it way better. It was this beautiful, like, cards going to the sky and all tarot cardy like. Now that you've got me within your moss, you're never going to get a wink of sleep again. Okay. Incubus is most the male version of Succubus. How impressive.
A stronger persona has been born from the body and blood of the old. It shall be your new strength.
I don't know how I feel about the fact that I just murdered two of my personas, but it's fine.
Its worth will be made clearer when you return to the field of battle.
Okay, Justin.
Gather personas and bring them here.
But I need a compendium first, dude.
Gather a great many, execute them, and continue to give birth to even stronger personas.
That is pretty
brutal, man.
Developing
your powers as such will play an integral role in the stand against ruin.
So that your rehabilitation goes well, we have a variety of rituals to choose in regard to executions.
How are they gonna fuse like 10 or something?
And depending on the effort you put in, our master might consider further development of new rituals.
Okay, Caroline.
Cry your tears of joy, inmate.
Oh, I like Caroline now.
Your heart is steadily gaining the strength of rebellion. It seems your rehabilitation is proceeding smoothly. A joyous fact indeed. In anticipation of this, I have prepared a gift for you. I hope that you shall accept it.
Oh, probably. I feel a deep connection with Igor. Okay, so social link up. That's nice. Lamat? What's Lamat? Fool. Oh, yeah. Third eye. See things normally invisible to the naked eye by pressing the R1 button.
All right.
Ooh. Okay. We're now more experienced making full stuff. Got it. Third eye, you can now use the confident ability third eye. Activate third eye in both the real world and in the metaverse. In the real world and the metaverse, that's interesting. Well, did you see things normally hidden? Use third eye to uncover various hints. Don't you just play the whole game in third eye then?
That is a thief's skill, allowing one to tap into their sixth sense and see what is hidden in the dark. I believe you can handle it now. May you continue devoting yourself to further rehabilitation.
I like how it's called rehabilitation.
Now then, if you have any requests, we will heed them.
Ooh. Justine, you're so sweet. She's adorable. Caroline's a biatch. Talk to Igor. Twin Wardens. Go to bed. Let your mind wander. Talk to Twin Wardens.
It's me.
Do you have business with me? Please wash your tongue when you are in front of master. Okay. Talk to you.
How
welcome to
the
my rehabilitation? What do you need today? Create new personas, register summon personas. Ooh, that's what
Justine,
I want.
You handle this.
Oh, shit. View summon personas, register persona. Exclamation. Register
registration?
Persona. Are seen. Convert?
Are
do you wish
sure?
me to register your awesome? Go ahead. As you requested, I have erased the old registration in favor of your persona's current condition. You do not have any personas in the registration. Okay, back.
Are you finished?
What now? Am I heading back already? Yes.
It is time.
Return to your fleeting time of rest. But I wasn't resting. I was on my way to go kill Kamoshida. Yo, what's up, guys?
Something wrong?
We were just standing around
all of a sudden.
I like how, like, when we go to the Vowel Room, we just, like, doze out of consciousness. To my teammates, it looked like I wasn't moving.
Why are you spacing out like that? It's kind of hard to tell what you're thinking sometimes.
Let's just say he's a man of high caliber.
Hell yeah, Morgana.
We're counting on you, Joker.
Hell yeah, Mona. I must remember to use the code names, guys.
Hey.
So where do we start? Let's head to the safe room we found last time. It's in the first floor of the West Building. That's pretty close to our usual entrance. It should be a pretty decent starting point.
Mm-hmm.
Safe room?
Let's go.
It'll make sense when you see it. Well, let's head out. Quick travel. You can now quick travel. Bring up the map with the R1 button and select the previously visited safe room to go there instantly. Oh, that is pretty sweet. I like that. You can also quick travel from a safe room back to the palace entrance. These two locations are the only areas where quick travels can be used. The Thieves Guild. You can receive aid from allies via the Thieves Guild. Okay, I'm not doing that.
Let's do it.
Oh, sweet, I can save. So I think that's a good place to end the episode here just before entering Kamishita's palace. That means the next episode we can get straight down to business. Thank you very much for watching this episode. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like and subscribe to see more in the future. Because there's going to be a lot of the...